Dreamboats and petticoats. Pick me up and hold me close. You are everything I'll ever need.
Hi, it's Neil Sean here on your entertainment news. We're in the Wyndham Station, heart of London's West End. At, of course, Dreamboats and Petticoats with the gorgeous Mr. Sam Attwater. Remember though, Sam,
if you miss it, you miss out.
So don't miss Sam today on your entertainment news.
My character's name's Norman, which is classic. And he's you say sex symbol, I say idiot, but he's kind of, he's a character that wants to be the Fonz. He wants to be the cool character, but he doesn't really succeed at it, and he tries very hard to be very cool and so on. And the girl, you know, he walks in the room and all the girls' heads turn, and then I think they get to know him a bit more and kind of go, this guy's an idiot. But it's like a comedy role, and I'm enjoying playing it very much.
Time won't take its toll on us. Love won't fade, our love won't rust. We will stay young because
I'm confident, yeah, like Norman. I hope you're not calling me an idiot. No, I guess so. Like, you know, he's very good at, there's a character which he kind of finds a way of getting what he wants through doing things, and maybe that is similar. Maybe I do kind of throw a bit of cheeky chaffy in there occasionally to try and get what I want. But so I guess there is a similarity in some cases.
Dreamboats and petticoats, pick me up and hold me close. You are everything I'll ever need. Candy floss and caravans, kiss me quick and hold my hand.